At last, powder. This is where it's at, where your board functions the best. When you ride in powder, you'll obtain top performance from your board, as the board is easy to control and it maneuvers with great precision. The riding conditions are very different to the pistes, as the snow is soft and deep. Snowboards work very well in powder, except in one case, when you're going too slowly, so always try to have enough speed so that you can control the board. Of absolute importance is to always ride in powder with your knees well flexed, as this will enable you to handle any problems that you encounter. Beneath the snow there are often lots of hidden obstacles such as bumps and crust. With your knees flexed you will be able to either extend or retract your legs as conditions demand. As far as your legs are concerned, your weight should be even on both legs, and you should work your 2 feet independently, the front foot looking after the direction and the rear foot regulating the finish of the turn, depending on the steepness and your speed. Be sure to only undertake off-piste riding with a qualified mountain professional and always carry the appropriate safety equipment. And get the entire 25-lesson course on snowboarding, Snowboard Tips, for the iPhone and the iPad.